My name is Jorg Eggimann. I'm a trained goldsmith running my own small workshop. Trade gold is important because it's got a big impact on many people involved in gold mining. It involves many countries and it involves many people, it involves women and children, so any improvement has a big impact on a lot of people. Quite often when somebody comes to my shop, they see some jewelry in front of them and then they just think of the nice jewelry piece and of how they might look when they are wearing it. Actually, they don't think about the background quite often. But when you tell them, then they say, well, of course I want to have fair trade. But maybe if there are more people knowing about the whole subject, other people start to think also about their behaving, their responsibility to other people. And discover, I think we are living in a privileged country, and I suppose we really have to take responsibility for other people. I mean, why was I born in a privileged country? And if I am privileged, so I can care about other people and try to improve their lives. We find 3 kilos out of 5 kilos worldwide here in Switzerland. So if you know that, you can say, actually, we could really have an impact on the whole story in the world. The first step is to be aware of problems or things which shouldn't work like they do. And we might change just small things, go on further on. At the beginning, sometimes you can't see the final goal. I think each of us can change small things in his area, maybe in his profession, maybe in politics, and we don't have to think that we can change the whole world in a short term of thinking. It takes longer, but I think it's best if you're doing better in your field, where you know how it should be. If there are more people aware of the problem of mining raw material, you can reach a power which actually forces governments to change, I think.
Is there any hope?
Well, you should never give up your hope.
Why is that?
Small steps can contribute to a bigger step later on, to any change. Enjoy.